Biden is not my president, and here's why. I live in Norway. We don't even have a president. We have...
Yesterday I went, as we all must, to Peppa Pig World.